Good afternoon, sir.
My name is Gideon.
Okay, I'm Prince Fiki.
Prince, I have two questions for you.
Feel free.
If I give you 10 million naira to spend in one day, how will you use it?
I go use it anyhow.
Hey! Oga, that's the way you talk. Repeat them again.
Like, what will you buy?
I go just the lavish.
10 million.
Yes.
What will you buy? What and what?
10 million. Yes. I said you'll buy one car of 10 million. Anyways, I buy four.
Probably like 5 million to buy suya.
Jesus.
To buy suya, 5 million.
Oh, but that's not his idea. We can use the many 5 million buy on yourself.
Continue.
Are you serious?
Yes, so.
All right, no problem. Are you not going to invest anyone, Abi?
Invest.
Yeah.
As far as they give me the money free,
I will chop the belly. Invest. All right, no problem. Then the second question, if I give you the opportunity to become president of this country, what will you do?
Now to cure the old politicians who let us rest first.
Okay. Hey, shut up! Okay.
Then I will send Nigeria to share the money among the youth.
Ah! What did you say?
Are you sure? Yes, so my brother, nothing like saying you carry money go invest for another country. Because this Nigeria bill I went to, I don't use before.
Wow.